Derp. Okay. Derp, derp. Oh gee, I wonder what's in here. I hope it's not a guy who's gonna curse me. Oh my god, it's a strange black key! Ah! I'll ruin my way out of here eventually! There we go. I hate mazes. I hate mazes so much. Whew! Alright, let's open the spooky chest. Oh my god, I'm gonna get cursed! No! Oogly googly boo. I didn't go every wrong way. There was like two wrong ways that I didn't go. Oh no, I'm becoming a thin piece of paper. You guys are lucky I'm so good-natured. Okay. You think so, huh? Well, take comfort in the fact that I will more than likely die at least once. You're right, that is inappropriate. So let's not bring it up. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, it's a castle key! Where the hell is the last locked door? back this way? So this is the way out. Crap, where the hell was the door? Plus, I'm pretty sure I missed a star piece somewhere around here. Nope, okay, that's definitely where I came in. So... So, I'm just gonna wander around aimlessly. See, I don't really mind not knowing what to do, because this game is so awesome, I don't care if it takes forever. So I don't mind wandering around trying to figure out where to go. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. God, you're so awesome. God, best husband ever. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, here we go. Yeah, yes! No! I fell. Gosh darn it. Can I even make that jump? Or do I have to wait till something else? Ew! No! Gross! Ew! No babies! Yeah! I knew I was missing a star piece around here somewhere. Alright. Hubby just brought me pie. So I'm gonna get all up on that real quick. Best husband ever. You should check out the chat, you'll get a kick out of it. Alright. He's probably mad because he got in trouble for it. Hey! There's a locked door right there! But what's over here? I forgot. Like, seriously. There's nothing better than a husband who brings you pie. It's just, you cannot beat that. The spot still hurts. Worse than it did yesterday. No. Well, we don't need them yet. We won't need energy drinks till way later. God, this game is so much cooler. Sec. We are going to take a quick intermission right now because we have to go pick up dog poopy from the yard. So yeah, 5-10 minute break, give or take a little bit. Grab a drink, do what you will, and we will be back soon. Alrighty, folks, I am back. Sorry about that. Pie's gone, and so's the poo. Flushed one, ate the other. Guess which? Okay, let's see, where were we? One sec. Yeah, shit happens. Sorry, I missed a star piece. I'm trying to find it. Oh, wait, there it is. How do I get to it? How the hell do I get to it? Hey, what's up? I didn't. If you guys have any tips on how the hell to get to that stupid star piece, let me know. That sounds interesting. Thank you. The one that's up on that ledge in the last room, or I mean, in the room I was in before. I'll play through and like Valor said, I'll play through and see where it takes me. Maybe. Oh, do you have to leave after that? Oh, okay. Well, I suppose that makes sense. Dang it, I gotta stop remembering to jumping on, or gotta remember to stop jumping on those guys. That's sad. Dang it. sounds depressing as hell. Why would you want to watch that? I don't care if it gets saved in the last second. That just sounds sad. Like, I don't want to watch a dog almost get choked to death. That is not any better. Or, have you guys seen One Guy, One Jar? Be glad. Yes, be glad you have not seen that one. It requires brain bleach afterwards. Probably. No, I'm not sad right this minute. Oh my god, no, I am not streaming that. Wow, okay, how about no? I mentioned One Guy, One Jar. There's something else secretive up here. Aha! That's what I'm looking for. Can we just, like, get rid of that guy permanently? Because he's been silenced multiple times, and he's pissing me off. So can you, like... That was very good timing. Like, he went from talking about pinwheels to talking about that, and I don't really... See what he was saying? You should look. Thank you. You thought you'd think he would have got the hint out of the first like three times, but that's a little excessive. Thank you. Nothing exciting, really. Fucking rude dudes. Okay. So, I'm still missing one. WTF. What? I am too. Like, it's in this castle, I just can't remember where. Yeah. Are you talking about the one up on that railing up there? I don't remember. I'm gonna fall down and see what's right here. Hey! Not that that really helps, but... I'm still missing the one up on that other ledge, though. I don't remember how to get to that one. I'll show you what the last one I got was and see if it's the same one you're talking about. Are you talking about the one that's over in that corner right there? Like, on the other side? I mean, because I got that one already. Obviously, since it's not there. But there's still one back at the other, like, down at the bottom of the castle that I haven't been able to get yet, and I don't remember how to get to it. So, like, I've seen it, I just don't remember how to get there. Hey, Jazzy, what's up?